Yo, guys, what's good? Okay, so today is Wednesday, and you guys know it's Workout Crush Wednesdays, okay? And today, exercise, I have this, okay, broomstick. And why I have this is because it matches with my shoes. So, yeah, I'm trying to be all, you know, fashionist, you understand, right? I'm trying to put some style to this workout. So, guys, all jokes apart, okay? Workout Crush Wednesdays, and you know what Workout Crush Wednesdays are all about, right? This is a day where I show you an equipment in your house that you can use for your ab workout, okay? These are the days where we say, no gym, no excuses, okay? You can stay at home and do these exercises, guys. We don't have it all, but we're gonna make use of what we have. And for today's exercise, we're using this, okay? And stop wondering and just watch me. And like I said, guys, these exercises, you can do them anywhere, anytime, and I even want you to join me to do them right now. So our first exercise is gonna be a crunch, but in different levels. So watch me. So you wanna hold the broom up on both sides like this, and to the back, knees up, and then one, and then lift it, and pick it up back two.
Got that kind of style, everybody try to rip off. YSL dress under when she take the mink off. Silk on her body, pull it down and watch it slip off. Ever catch me cheating, she would try to cut my crazy, but I love her, I could never run from her. Rubber never would, no one touch her. Swear we drive each other mad, she be so stubborn. But what the fuck is love with no pain, no suffer? Intense, this shit against this. She knows what I'm about, I feel like she could just sense. If I had $1 million, so was down to this. She'd be dead, but whatever, never.
Let's exercise. You know, it's gonna be for our lower abs. And it's a knee tuck as well, an advanced level. So hold the broom up like this, knees up, and then just stop.
3,
make sure your upper body and your lower body are going the opposite directions, okay?
Was the most solid, nothing to solidify. She would never teach you, never see her with a different guy. Everything different, and it's a lot. See, that's my down bitch. See, that's my soldier. She keep that thing thing. If anyone goes there,
I was counseling.
She keeps her composure.
Make sure you're counseling.
We do drugs together. We fuck up clubs together. And we both go crazy.
And then we're close.
We keep mobbing. It's just me and my bitch. Fuck the world. We just gonna keep getting rich. You know?
Okay. Thanks for watching, okay? Hope you guys enjoyed this workout. I think I lost my voice. But yeah, this is not it, okay? I would advise you go more sets, okay? Go for like 3 sets, 4 sets, 5 sets, if you can. But for me, I'll stop here, okay? But I advise you to go for more. Because I'm done. And I know you're stronger than me, okay? So I push you to, I challenge you, okay? And guys, feel free to leave your comment on my about my workouts, and definitely subscribe for more videos, okay? And till we meet again, guys, I'll see you guys on Friday. Bye.
To the end, I'ma ride with you. Mob and get money, get high with you.